Hey, this is a story I hate, and telling it might make me break, but I'll tell it anyway. This chapter's about how you said there was nobody else, then you got up and went to her house. You guys always left me out.
I love you, Sam. You.
When you told me that I was the only girl you'd ever want in your life, I guess my friends were right. Each day goes by and each night I cry. Somebody saw you with her last night. You gave me your word, don't worry about her. You might love her now,
still in love with Stefan.